Just into our newsroom, Pope Francis is in the hospital in Rome this morning. ABC News reports he was taken there after a meeting with an audience at the Vatican. The Pope had been battling the flu, and he actually canceled some in-person appointments earlier this week.